Salada.
More balance.
It's our next song. No, we're going to go, deep down in Jamaica, they got lots of pretty women. We're going to follow that with this. Da 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 da, and then you break your arm. I like that song, actually. But we're not going to really do it.
Feelings.
All right, listen.
So, come on.
We got so much material now. When we did our first tour for the first album in the summer of '86, a lot of you were there, probably at the buy-in when we opened for the Ramones. Remember that? We came back, we played the Warner Theater with Lou Reed, then we headlined and played the Bayou quite a few times. And we thank all of you for coming and seeing us in the past 33 years. There's so much material now, so I hope you don't mind if we do a couple ballads from the records, okay? And we're going to start with something called Especially For You.
Mom!
Forget it.
It's okay.
What is this? Happy family.
Thank you. song is called I'm in a Lonely Place. Thank you. Watching MTV, and the Go-Go's didn't come on, but the Smithereens came on. So the other guys are a couple years younger than me, but I made the overnight transition from 31-year-old garbage man to rock star. And, 33 years later, here we are. We're going to do a song that featured a duet between the Smithereens and Belinda, who we eventually got to meet and know, and by the time I met her, she was already married with kids.
Oh.